Hi, today we're going to do Making the Grades version of Sound of Silence. It's by Simon and Garfunkel. And the teaching points mainly need to think about are the rhythm, going from right hand to left hand, and your hands have to move up and down the keyboard, especially in the right hand a lot of times. Okay, so it's a good idea to practice right hand and then left hand separately, and then put them together bit by bit, building it up. Here's what it sounds like.